Siddharth Malhotra has landed in London to start shooting for Nitya Mehra's directorial debut, having Katrina Kaif as the lead actress. The project was tentatively titled Kal Jisne Dekha, but now the makers have decided to change it to Baar Baar Dekho.